And I beheld, when he had opened the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake, and the sun became black as sackcloth of hair, and the moon became as blood, and the stars of heaven fell unto the earth, even as a fig tree casteth her untimely figs, when she is shaken of a mighty wind. And the heaven departed as a scroll when it is rolled together, and every mountain and island were moved out of their places. Well, that concludes our Bible study for today.
Okay, yeah.
So, how are things with you and your wife?
I don't know. Sometimes it feels like she doesn't even want to talk to me.
Well, what makes you say that? I mean, I'm sure that's not true.
Well, she just left for another business trip and...
Didn't she just get back from one? I mean, I'm sure being an executive of a record company keeps her busy, but geez.
Yeah, she's in and out and gone all the time. But recently, every time she's been home, it just seems like she's giving me the cold shoulder. I mean, I've talked to her about it, and she says she's just exhausted, but I think she doesn't love me anymore. I mean, that might not be the case, but it's just something I fear, and... I don't know. You know I can be insecure about these things.
Well, I'm sorry you feel that way. Is there anything else on your mind?
I mean, I guess it's no big deal, but most of my problems are a result of my music career. Our label demands that I write new music, and I just can't get inspired anymore. I try to force it, but everything I put down is garbage to me.
Well, have you tried asking God about it?
No. Honestly, I feel like if I ask, I'll either get an answer I don't like, or I'll get nothing at all.
I understand that feeling more than you think, but I'd still ask. Casting all your cares upon Him, for He careth for you.
Thanks for reminding me.
Yeah, anytime. Oh, I wanted to let you know, I'm going to be gone for the next couple weeks, visiting some family. So we'll link up after that.
Okay. All right, sounds good. Hey, if you don't mind, can we study something else next time?
Yeah, sure. Is everything all right?
I know I probably shouldn't feel this way, but every time I read the revelation of Jesus Christ, I just have feelings of dread and uncertainty.
Yeah. Yeah, we can study Romans or something like that next time.
Thank you.
Hey, babe.
Hey, just called to check in on you. How you doing?
Good. Just tired.
Yeah, I don't doubt that. Have you heard from anyone about the demos I sent in?
I have. They said you can do way better. They're about to drop you, Garrett.
Great.
Just keep trying, okay? You've got this.
Yeah, okay, I'll try to whip another one up. When are you coming home?
I don't know. Soon. They called me here to New York for this really big job, and I can't just up and leave yet.
Okay.
Hey, I have to go. I'll talk to you later, okay?
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
And Garrett, take care of yourself for me.
I will.
I love you.
Love you too. Bye. Hello?
have exactly what you need.
Okay. Who is this?
Someone who has exactly what you need.
I'm sorry, I think you got the wrong number.
I don't think so, Garrett. I've been seeing you struggle. I think you need a little inspiration.
Who are you?
Don't worry about it, Gear Bear. I'm nobody that you should fear.
Can you tell me your name?
That's none of your concern. Listen, I've seen you struggling. You need a little something to inspire your lyric writing, correct?
Yeah.
Hey, that's great. What I have will be waiting for you at the Crow's Creek Bridge.
When?
Trust me, you'll know when the time is right. Just follow your heart.
How can I trust you?
Hello? Is anybody here? Guess not. Hey. Guess I didn't see you. You're the guy, right? The one that called me on the phone? Look. I kind of want to get back home, so can we get this over with? Thanks. I know you didn't say anything about money, but I brought some, just in case. Is this enough? Okay. Thank you very much. I hope you have a good day, and maybe I'll see you around. Guess not. Jerk.
can't feel you. I know I've been running. I'm only longing, never listening. Please tell me I haven't crossed some line. 'Cause why can't I control myself? Am I saved or just deceived? I cling to your divine impression, but still I'm unrelieved. Staring into the dark, and I can't feel anything right now. It feels like this heart's been hardened. Divide the lies inside, revealing that it's deep inside of me. I can't feel anything right now. It feels like this heart's been hardened. Divide the lies inside, revealing. Staring into the dark, and I can't feel anything right now. It feels like this heart's been hardened. Divide the lies inside, revealing that it's deep inside of me.
The heart is deceitful above all and desperately wicked. Greater is he who conquered all, and am I conquered?
Take my yoke upon you, you're so far from me. You know I'm right here. Take my yoke upon you, you're so far from me. I'm always right here, staring into the dark, and I can't feel anything right now. Like this heart's been hardened. Divide the lies inside, revealing. Staring into the dark, and I can feel anything right now. It feels like this heart's been hardened. Divide the lies inside, revealing.
I think I'm lost.
Thank you. and a renowned performer all the way from planet Earth. Please give a round of applause to Mr. Garrett Dumpton. By the way, I hate my job.
Stay forever. I can't write anything.
Hey, that's the truth.
Hey, let me go! Don't do this!
song.
Nah.
I know exactly why I'm scared to death. Left my defense upon a shelf. Collecting dust while I was living life. These fiery darts have singed my soul. No surprise that I have ruined myself.
Hey, Garrett.
Hey, John. It's good to see you. How was your trip?
Oh, it was a lot of fun, and it's good to see some family. So what have you been up to?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
On your watch, but just another second closer.
Closer.
Despite my pain.